Mojang doesn't usually add special updates for holidays in Minecraft. Or do they? Since 2012, we get different types of chests that look like presents during Christmas time. And on Halloween, we get skeletons and zombies wearing carved pumpkins. Sometimes even jack-o'-lanterns. But that's it, right? You might say, these are all basic and boring, everyone knows this. Well, actually, Timmy, you need to take your medication, because there is one day every year where Mojang goes extra try hard mode, which is April Fool's Day. This year, for example, they added the freaking moon and moon cows into the game as a joke. But there is one forgotten update that happened 13 years ago on Halloween. As part of the 2010 Halloween update, Notch added the Nether to Minecraft. But back then, it looked a bit more like this. I know, nasty, right? Look at the old cheese lava and lighting glitches.